The 2 days done?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
But if you want to stay, we can stay.
No, 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 no. So actually, now I don't know how to say. So many things are going on in the mind, but I can't put into. Then it becomes like a little bit like self-promoting, you see, which is so vomiting like this. So thank you so much. And yes. Because of my friends, okay. I'm able to help. If I'm alone, then I think I will be not able to even provide a biscuit, you see. So because of my good friends, and then I'm able to do. Of course, when I come to some other place, there are so many people who are lot of mental problem. You see, mental problem, and depression. And tension, and planning to commit suicide, and after 1 month, I think at least up, almost like at the time I have 7, 8 like this, and then many who are sick with different types of disease. Okay, and just recently, one of my very very old friend since 88. Had a breast cancer, and then it was fine, and again relapsed, and then she's quite old, and then she called me. I think it was April 24th, I think, because we have been writing each other, and called me that Kenna, now I'm not going to survive. Now I know that I'm not going to survive. And so, I will leave some wish, okay, some wish, and I hope you will accept this. And this is what he wanted to tell me. Okay. Then, after 1 week, and then she passed away. And then her sister wrote me saying that. Her name was Rosemary. So Rosemary left a will that out of her small money, small whatever, and then some part has to go to the project of Geshe-la Genma. And that was very touching, you see. That was very touching. Of course, it is not much. It's also very complicated. It has to go to the legal procedure. Go to the court and all like this, and so, but still working together for many, many years. 88 means it's a lot, many years. And even she was sick, she has a really wish to help some poor people. And we did together quite a lot, you see, especially in Nepal, we did a lot. And we both are very funny. And we cry together quite a lot, but when we laugh together a lot, we also enjoy a lot together. And so now one is missing, okay? And that really made me a little bit emotional for several days. Several days, of course, I'm not so attached to how money, how much I will get. That is no problem for me. If I get, it's okay, if not. But still, I feel like missing one of the oldest and sincere friend, very sincere friend, okay. So life is impermanent, and we are here together, and you all look much, much younger than me. So I hope you will live very long life, and then try to practice what we learned today. And this will follow. This will follow with you. So thank you so much. And so I say some short dedication prayer. Okay. Sambhava Vishnaya Mata Kota Samadhi and then Gava Jara So thank you. Thank you.